everybody! My name is Steven Marcateros!
And I'm Alexander Marcateros.
That's a weird pronunciation of the name. And here with us today, we have some crackers.
Saltine.
Make it focus. It'll focus if you hurt it enough. Or if you just like hold an object really close to it, like you're gonna be like that. Come on.
Anyway, we're going to eat six saltine crackers in less than a minute. Well, we're at least going to try.
Really? You know what else I'm going to do? I'm going to push this viewfinder back so we don't stare at it the whole time, because I know that's a problem that you have.
We both have that problem.
Maybe. It's a very amateur thing to do. But you gotta stare in the lens. That's where you guys are.
Dude, your phone sounds like it was, having some issues over there.
It gets a little bit insane. They probably can't hear it, though, because of the shotgun.
Boom! Oh, I just got shot.
Anyway, so how are we going to know if we do this in a minute?
I will use my Samsung Galaxy S3's timer.
Because the subscribers know they have the time code thing that I can put up in post, but we don't have a time code that we can put up right away.
See, you guys can get a 1 minute timer. See, and if I hit the start, it will start counting down. Don't start yet. All right, I will reset it. And we can start.
On my laptop, good gosh.
When you hit start.
I don't know. So did you tell them the premise of the challenge?
What is the premise?
You don't know what the premise is?
Oh, there's a rumor going around on the internet and Urban Dictionary that it is almost impossible, if not impossible, to eat six saltine crackers in less than a minute without drinking any water at all. I'm just checking in to make sure he's still alive. So we are going to see if this challenge is true and if it is actually real. What is real? But we're going to see if it's possible to beat.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ready? You ready?
All right. And go. We're gonna swallow it up. I did it!
I had one cracker left.
I did it! Oh my gosh, is my mouth dry. Ugh. So, you tried, you couldn't do it, but I got it done. That was hard. I should have swallowed after three crackers instead of four. I felt like I was swallowing, like, giant pieces of glass. That did not feel pleasant. You gonna be alright?
I want to eat these cracker pieces. I really like crackers, but you never feed me any.
Well, the timer's still ticking.
You wonder why I'm thin? It's because of him.
The timer's still ticking because you never finished.
What's that supposed to mean?
If anything, I'm only wearing a few little pieces. He had chunks on his plate.
They weren't like big chunks.
Excuse me, guys.
Hey, look at all the crumbs you left on the floor. Go lick those off the floor, mister.
Nope. Those
go
are yours.
Go lick them off the floor. Those are yours. Look, they're under your feet. Now take me to Taco Bell.
They're under your feet now. So anyway, guys, if you liked watching me, Alek, and Steve do the cracker challenge, please rate, comment, and subscribe.
I'm gonna beat you over the head with an umbrella like this. Here, get the lighting! Get some lighting! Get some lighting!
He's out of control.
See you guys next time.